It's not that God isn't calling us, because he is. It's not that God hasn't equipped us, because he has. It's not that God hasn't chosen us.